There is not a time in her day that is not devoted to caring for someone else.
She is so involved in our community in every aspect, far and beyond anything you could imagine.
A dedicated citizen who rose above great challenges with outstanding achievement. A woman of special grace and courage.
She's going to be that person to help create pathways to finding your passion.
Strong purpose and a deep passion for helping others define how Loretta Dilgeri inspires and uplifts the community she calls home.
Loretta represents the attributes of the Mary Thomas Award in every aspect imaginable. She is an amazing community leader. She's innovative. She's creative. She thinks about nonprofits from the standpoint of making them self-sufficient.
Born in war-torn Albania, Loretta excelled in school and found her calling in college while studying elementary education.
She was the principal of a school for disabled children in her homeland of Albania before coming here to go to work for the South Carolina School for the Deaf and Blind.
As conflict and hardship continued, Loretta made the difficult decision to leave her place of birth for an unknown future in a foreign land.
She was quite an ambitious, striving young lady when she came here.
Loretta came to this country for an opportunity, and in Spartanburg, she found her home. Determined to give back to the community that embraced her, Loretta strives every day to use her gifts to spark positive action in the lives of others. One local nonprofit that has flourished with Loretta's ideas and energy is Halter.
Halter provides therapeutic riding for children with special needs. Our son Ben is autistic. It gives him an opportunity to experience something that other kids would take for granted and other parents would take for granted.
As a board member at Halter, Loretta was instrumental in hiring the new executive director, Nancy Pascal. Loretta brought her organizational talents, fundraising abilities, and extensive community network together to help Halter grow and serve more children with special needs.
She developed their signature fundraiser, and Loretta is integral in them becoming known in the community.
She understands that people with disabilities can still live productive, purposeful lives, and that is where her passion lies.
As a longtime board member and current board chair of Charles Lee Center Foundation, Loretta has gone above and beyond her role to position the organization for success.
I don't know that Loretta sees herself as having a very defined role as the chair of Charles Lee Center Foundation.
Loretta motivates nonprofits to seek new approaches to their work. Because of her visionary leadership within the foundation, the Charles Lee Center is able to implement innovative therapeutic programs.
She's challenged us to think differently. We have the opportunity to partner through the Charles Lee Center Foundation funding with Sacred Heartbeats Drum Therapy program about 3 to 4 months ago. We have found that that has allowed our individuals to have an inlet as well as an outlet for being able to express themselves with no inhibitions in the form of music.
Loretta encourages new relationships between volunteers, donors, and organizations. This brings greater opportunity for the nonprofits to achieve their mission.
Sidewalk Cove is an inner city children's ministry. We are a church on wheels.
Working behind the scenes, raising funds, and contributing governance support, Sidewalk Hope's program remains focused on their mission to serve children living in adverse conditions.
It is just a trickle-down effect that most people wouldn't see because we're such a young nonprofit. The things that Loretta has done for us has allowed me to keep my focus on our children. Loretta has a big heart for children. All children, but especially children who have challenges, could be physical, emotionally, mental, spiritual.
For Loretta, volunteering is more a way to give back to the community.
She's just an amazing example of when you find your purpose, you live your purpose and you exude your purpose, and people don't understand why you have this energy and this brilliance about yourself.
Loretta is very good at pushing you to do the right thing.
Loretta is just really great at connecting the dots with people in the community, and she knows where to go to find people of similar interests and passions, even if their organizations may not appear to be the same.
She has really done a great job of bringing her heart all the way around the world and connecting it with the community's heart here in Spartanburg.
Congratulations, Loretta, on winning this award.
Loretta, congratulations, my dear. I love you with all my heart and soul, and so does our community.
Congratulations, Loretta. We are so very proud of you at the Charles Lee Center on this wonderful accomplishment.
What a wonderful treasure you are for our community and our state.
Thank you for loving Spartanburg, for loving children and people. We can't be the city we are without Loretta.
It is our distinguished honor to announce Loretta Dilgeri, the 2019 recipient of the Mary L. Thomas Award for Civic Leadership and Community Change.